I'm gonna count us lucky. Oh crap, crap, the winter bad. Wait, this is starting to feel real bad, man.
Don't think like that. We're going to stop him as long as we work together. Speaking of, mind giving me a hand up here?
Yeah. Yeah, I got you. Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, Capo.
Whoa, whoa, wait. That's the ball.
Hang on tight, tiny spider.
Spider-Man, hey. Need a little help. Hey, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Coming in hot.
Gotcha.
And you're safe.
You too. Do you have any non-destructive hobby?
My fishing on the Volga.
That sounds nice.
The power over life and death.
Oh, baby.
It excites me.
That's nice. Gotcha.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Behind 30 feet of steel! I intend to enjoy this one!
He's a menace!
Too soft. He's a low-energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded.
Oh! Hey, Jonah, looking good.
Very festive.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace, Gerard!
Get
off! Right here!
Yeah!
Nico, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo, no seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home. Mijo, ¿dónde está? It's getting late.
Hey, Mom. Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo, no seas mentiroso. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now we're never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down fast.
Yeah, yeah. What do?
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
Are you okay? No. No, no, no!
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might, need a minute. Spider-Man, you good? Wake up, man. Wake up, man.
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here. Bro. Jack, the hell? What was that? How am I even doing this? Electro sights? Some kind of building action?
You survive! While your mentor perishes. How unexpected.
And you're using words that are being crush and smash. Very unexpected.
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Nope. duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pinnacle. Shining on a marble that belongs to those on the game. True form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision.
Every night I try to read your mind. See you, see your eyes. Don't let me catch your eye. We're wasting time to solve. No one knows in the soul. This life forms open wide. Feel the soul. Born off and I'm floating by. In the soul. In this life forms open wide. Feel the soul. Let's go.
Maybe, yeah, we can go up.
Feeling just don't stop in that. But I hate all of us. Ain't worried about the things and some strong enough. Feeling just don't stop in that. Maybe, yeah.
Yo, Genki! Dude! Rhino? What?
Yeah. Where you at? You get into the apartment okay?
Yeah, your mama. Unpacked slash dumped my stuff all over your floor. And now I'm in the park, grabbing some air.
Oh, perfect! Dip over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Dude, is this spider-related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Things I've seen of the fight are straight up nuts!
Definitely spider-related. And definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
Down, but we gon' get back up right now. They gon' try to mute the sound, but just know that you got that power in the soul.
In this life, arms open wide. Feel the soul. Hard off and I'm broken wide. In the soul. In this life, arms open wide. Feel the soul. Let's go.
Maybe, yeah, we can go up.
Feeling just don't stop in that.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Dana Hart, and this is The DanaCast, where I spotlight people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, make their videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe, DanaCast, new favorite podcast. This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move or technique. This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage. Now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
This holotech is next gen! With the right parts, bet I can make it portable!
Recalibrate to aerial position. Pop those bad guys up, Miles! Another key fighter skill, disarming. Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Total twofer.
All right, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Tactical. Now let's combine these two moves.
Here, catch!
And that's the bingo!
screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take them out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out, then grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to be sell. Catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out, then grab the tech gear. Gonna make the bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell. That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix the training sim.
Critical fault on circuit AF-15.
Go back and repair the training sim.
Alert. Failure to build city.I-20.
I should take a look at the computer. Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like Pete made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.